Hey, how you doing, people? It's your boy. So today we're going to be testing a battery using one of our battery testers. Very intelligent battery tester. It's way better than the capacity meter. I don't use those anymore. I threw that out into the garbage, okay? This is what you need from now on, okay? We're going to set it up. So once you connect the red onto the battery, this is gonna turn on like this. Boom. Now it's telling us that it's powering up. So we give it a second, let it power up. You understand? Takes a couple of seconds. Okay, so it's telling us that it's 13.31 volts running through the battery. Okay, so what we need, every battery should have at least 12 volts running through it. Okay, and this is telling us 13.31 volts running through. So basically, it's telling us that it's good. All right, so far, so good. Now we're gonna press test right here, test. Now it's testing the amp hour. It should be less than 33. It's telling us it's 22 amp hour. Okay? And the size of the battery is a 1233. And it's telling us it's 22 amp hour running through the battery. So that means it's good. If it was more than 33, that means the battery should have to be replaced. You understand? Okay, so that's it. And I'm gonna have to disconnect it. You see how when I disconnect, it powers off. Just like that. I love this thing, man.